Let's have a look now at our C.D.E. Collision Center's collision of the game. I don't think there's been, honestly, a lot of hitting, but there's one from Bork on Seeley. Barallo trying to help out his partner, and a little shove to Bork, drops him down as we see the initial contact. Again, that's Bork on Seeley, drops him to the ice, and Barallo comes in. And that is our C.D.E. collision of the game, courtesy of C.D.E. Collision Centers.